Climate change is affecting the critical infrastructure that plays a key role in our national security. Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory is working to advance understanding of the global climate system, develop technologies to reduce accumulation of greenhouse gases, and pursue the domestic production and supply of affordable, clean energy. To fulfill its mission, the lab is leveraging its scientific capabilities in climate prediction and modeling.
I'm Peter Caldwell, and I am the group leader for the Climate Modeling Group. In previous decades, there's really been this huge question of, are humans changing the climate, and what is the global change that we're going to see?
So my name is Chris Golas. I'm a scientist in the climate section. So fundamentally, what we are trying to understand in the climate system is how and why the climate has changed over the past 100 or 200 years. And in particular, we're trying to understand the impact of human emissions of rising from fossil fuel, the burning of fossil fuels.
For climate science in particular, Lawrence Livermore is leading the Energy Exascale Earth System model, which is one of the most advanced climate models in the world. So this is one of those sophisticated models that tries to accurately predict quantitatively what's going to happen in the future.
So this is what fundamentally we are trying to do, is a representation of the climate system in a computer program.
We need to be able to say how much trust we have in the predictions we're making.
The name E3SM stands for Energy Exascale Earth System Model. So there's two E's there, energy, because it's the Department of Energy, but also because it's related to climate change and energy supply. And then exascale refers to High Performance Computing Center. DOE has a very long history of building, procuring, and doing science high-performance computing centers.
Within E3SM, I'm leading a particular project which is focused on running the atmosphere at much higher resolution than we've ever done before. And this is really critical for that goal of being able to make localized predictions, since what happens in Phoenix is going to be completely different than what happens in the mountains of California. We really need to have high resolution in order to get the right answer.
So it's really exciting to go to work every day knowing that you work with hundreds of scientists across seven or so DOE labs. You're tackling a really challenging problem, which is climate modeling. This is something that no individual can tackle on their own, and also no individual DOE lab could tackle on their own.
There's a lot of things that excite me about climate science and the work that we're doing, Lawrence Livermore in particular. And so one of them is just that I think that this is really one of the most important questions for humanity that we have right now. How is the planet going to change? What is the impact on humans going to be? How can we plan now in order to have the best outcomes later?
For more information about LLNL's multidisciplinary approach to climate and energy security, visit llnl.gov/purpose/missions.